you really want something to hold the fish's head while you're scaling it so you don't get spiked. And then you just scale really fast and hard. And then they'll just get all the little micro scales off. All the way up to its gills and everything. And he'll be a relief man to get to the non-striker's end with his wicket still intact, 63 not out at 3 for 127. And Hotspot showing his depth. And then other side. Previous and Butler. And it hit the gloves and hit the deck. Yeah, tough opportunity. The close right off there, really hard to do. Left side of the ball, but the up one really has to put it on, so he would expect those to go into the gloves there. But that's good beating for England.
There. And all you gotta do, flatted, just lift the fin up, go straight down behind, cut in like that, and then turn your knife. And just go all the way down to the end. And that's one flatted fillet. Second one up under the first fin, just cut straight down and then straight across.
Helps himself to a single pass square leg. I don't think of the second this time, as was the case earlier in the over. A very eventful 25th over. We reach halfway at the Gabba and Australia winning the toss and electing to bat.
Yeah, all the way to the end of the tail. Boom. There's your flatted fillets. They do have little bones just here, which we'll cut out. That's the rubbish. Well, that's what's left of the flatted. You can cook. You can fillet more meat off that. I'll do it later. And now you just got to... So, this is the hard part. You'll feel the bones. They only go up to about here. You'll feel them. And they'll be really sharp. And you go up to the last one. And then you mark that. I'm not gonna do this. Cut down into the meat. Cut through the skin there and then cut them out. There. Now, cut that. And feel where the bones end. Rip that out and then cut straight across the end there. And then feel for any more bones. And if there's no more bones, you're fine. And then that needs a bit of washing. So. And now you got to do that the same one for the other side. But that side, you just cut that off. That was almost a no ball. Not called a bump, it is a no ball, yes. That's the bones there.
I think you've always tough innings in his play. Pitchmaster deserves a
free hit, deserves to loosen those shoulders and then becomes a better player, but he's got that opportunity there. I'll just get out the bones.
Well,
just go like this. Cut down and then cut across.
You're sticking at this unit up there, you're going to hit into the ball.
get the bones out, and there's still bones in it. Just rip them out. Or cut them out. Yeah, that's all that there. I won't got to cut off that. So, after all that cutting and filleting, should end up with that. Plus, if I get the rest of the meat, more meat there. But that can stay there. So that's usually what you get out of a flathead, and then you get a wash them. And then chuck them in the esky.